So guys, today we are going to check how auto park assist works in Mercedes-Benz. So currently we are driving the car, it is in the drive mode. Now we have to press this button. This is actually a park assist function, and whenever we press this button, it will show you this indication, and when the car is moving, it will sense the parking areas in the left and right side of the vehicle. And whenever we cross a place where a parking option is available, it will show us a box. So what we have to do, we have to confirm for park. So we'll just touch it. It will show us to please engage reverse gear. So now we have to press the reverse gear, and then park assist in operation. You must be ready to brake. Now you can just see, I'm not going to use the steering wheel, and it will guide me automatically. Now it has put it on forward gear automatically. Now it will change the gear automatically as well in the reverse gear. You can just see it is also braking automatically as well. It uses brake itself. I'm not using my feet. You can just see my both feet are behind the pedal, and when the park assist is finished, it will show you that the park assist finished. So you can just turn off the ignition, come out of the vehicle. You can just see your car has been parked automatically.